First, I start with the thread. And then I take some opossum and tie it in as mouthpiece. And then a pair of eyes. And then I add a little bit of weight on. I use tungsten for it. And then I form a dubbing loop. First, I will start to prepare the dubbing for the body of the shrimp. Start by cutting off a piece of opossum, and then I remove all the stiff spike hair. I need another lot. Then I take some dubbing. I'll take my two brushes. I'll give it a good brush to mix it. Now I have the perfect dubbing for shrimp flies. And then I take my blend of opossum and dubbing and put it in. And then I give it a good spin. And then I use the dubbing loop to make the body. and then I brush it up very good. And then I finish with the finisher.